A Maryland lawmaker is apologizing after she is accused of using the N-word.
This story is still developing right now. WJC is live in Annapolis. Ava Joy Burnett with the apology from that delegate today. Ava Joy.
Well, in a full-page letter that was sent out from her office, Vic, Delegate Mary Ann Licinti apologized to the people of Maryland, apologized to her colleagues here at the State House, but the consequences are continuing tonight. The African-American Democratic Clubs of Maryland, specifically the Harford County branch, they're calling for her to resign immediately. Delegate Mary Ann Licinti, who represents portions of Harford County, is in hot water after allegations she described Prince George's County, a predominantly African-American jurisdiction, as, quote, an N-word district. Word of the accusation spread, and after black lawmakers confronted Licinti Monday night, she apologized then and again today in a statement that says in part, I'm sickened that a word that is not in my vocabulary came out of my mouth. It does not represent my belief system, my life's work, or what is my heart. But the fallout continues. House Speaker Michael Bush said, while I believe her apology was heartfelt, the damage among her colleagues and the public has already been done. She's since been removed from a leadership position. Delegate Daryl Barnes, a member of the Black Caucus, also spoke with WJZ.
I think when she first came before us, I do not believe she was contrite. I don't think she fully understood the magnitude of the words that came out of her mouth.
But now?
Well, I think now, you know, the impact is greater. I think, you know, the people are responding to what's going on. So I think she's fully starting to understand exactly what's going on.
In that letter, Licinti also said she'll be undergoing sensitivity training and prays for forgiveness. Live in Annapolis tonight, Ava Joy Burnett for WJZ.